Deontay Spencer, McNeese State University, wide receiver, punt returner, kick returner, number four. I mean, it's a great award, a great accomplishment, something I've been working on my whole career at McNeese. It's just being an all-around player and making plays every time that I touch the ball. So it's a great award, and I appreciate it. I mean, crazy game. It's something that you don't really think about every day going into a game and trying to score five touchdowns. But, I mean, it was great. I was in the flow of things. My teammates were making great blocks, getting the ball in my hands, great play calling by the coaches. And just, like I said, just really was in the flow of things. The game just was coming to me. I was letting everything really happen. And just so happened that I scored five touchdowns. Great, great game. Yeah, I was up in Pennsylvania. I've been training for about a month and a half and at Spooky Nook. And just hopefully Pro Day can come out and show teams my athletic ability, my speed, and me catching the ball and doing some great things. So looking forward to that. It's great knowing that those guys have won the award. I actually had got a chance to talk to Tavon. Me and him really kind of connected when we was in California for the NFLPA game. And I talked to him, and he just told me really to soak everything in and just be humble and keep God first, and everything's going to just play out. So one of the big game-winning touchdowns came against, I think we played Lamar game that was caught like a curl route, and so happened it ended up going for a touchdown, and 16 seconds left in the round, I scored on that. And it just was a motion play coming around out the backfield, and so happened I broke a tackle and got in the end zone like 16 seconds left in the game. And then West Alabama caught the game winning touchdown, I think with like maybe a couple seconds left in that game. And that was just big at home in front of a packed crowd, catching the game winning touchdown is just one of the great moments in my career. It's a great place, a great atmosphere. I mean, everything here is basically based around family, and that's how I felt all my years here. And that made the transition on the field just a lot much easier, knowing that I'm playing for a great group of coaches and teammates. And so it was mostly me having fun out there and trying to get a win every week. I graduated in business administration last December. And my hobbies, I really just like chilling, being around friends, family, and playing video games. So that's about it. Well, I went to Westgate High, that's in New Iberia, Louisiana. I played a lot of sports there, baseball, football, basketball. Won a state championship my freshman year in basketball, so that was pretty good. My sister, she ran track, so I think that's where the speed kind of comes in. My dad really didn't play sports, and my mom, I think she played softball for a while, but other than that, I'm just blessed with some great athletic ability and some talent, so just trying to make the most of it. Kind of just a speedster. My quickness, my shiftiness, and my vision just to make people miss, and once I get the ball in my hands, just doing some great things with it. Pretty much, I'm into a lot of shoes. I like to carry myself in a presentable fashion. I like to wear a lot of tanks. Really not in much to jewelry, but I like dressing up and just going out and presenting myself with the professional look, and just having fun with my style and my fashion. Well, one time on kickoff return, we were setting up, and we were on the left We're in the left end zone, and when we come out the huddle, I ran to the right end zone, so that wasn't too good, but I had a decent return after that, so it kind of made up for it. just encourage the ones that are playing now, because we go through a lot in playing football, and some things you see and some things you don't. And a message I like to send out is just encourage the guys that are here and make them feel at home, because when you feel at home, you kind of transition that over to the football field, and it makes things a lot much easier. Just want to thank my family, my mom, Coach V, for allowing me the opportunity to become a Cowboy, and just the whole Cowboy family. It was a great 4 years, and I thank you and appreciate everything you've done for me. Deontay Spencer, McNeese State, College Football All-Purpose Award winner 2013. Thanks for the award, and appreciate everything.